My name is Shinichi Shizuka. I am the chairperson of local organizing committee. I will cordially invite you and to cultural heart of Japan to and take part in and what will be and no doubt to extremely and stimulating academic and conference on crime and punishment under Asian culture, tradition and innovation in criminology. Thank you.
Asia is the largest geographical region in the world. Asia is also the most populated region in the world. Furthermore, Asia is culturally, socially, and politically most diverse region in the world. I believe, therefore, that any theory on crime and criminal justice should be able to explain crime and justice in Asia if it is to become a general theory. On the other hand, any research on crime and criminal justice in Asia can have global implications if it's conducted and presented in such a way that will engage with theories developed outside Asia. Annual meetings of the Asian Criminological Society are ideal places for such presentations. Organizing committee has been working very hard to make it an enthusiastic meeting. Actually, the pandemic will make the meeting more significant because we'll be able to discuss criminological implications of the pandemic. Therefore, I hope that the 12th annual meeting will become the largest annual meeting ever.